Hey there, welcome to this tutorial on how to use AnthemScore to transcribe an MP3 audio file into MIDI. Before we dive into the steps, let's listen to a sample MP3 file that we'll be working with throughout this tutorial. Now that you've had a chance to listen to the sample audio, let's go through each step to learn how to use AnthemScore. Feel free to follow along with your own audio file if you'd like to practice the steps yourself. Step 1. Download and install AnthemScore. First, visit the AnthemScore website at Lunavirus. Look for the download section and click on it to download the software. Once the download is complete, follow the installation instructions to set up AnthemScore on your computer. Step 2. Open AnthemScore. After installation, locate the AnthemScore application on your computer and launch it. The software should open up and be ready for use. Step 3. Import the MP3 audio file. In AnthemScore, you'll find an option to import your MP3 audio file. Look for the Open or Import button in the software's interface. Click on it and navigate to the location where your MP3 file is stored. Select the file and click Open to import it into AnthemScore. Alternatively, you can simply drag and drop the MP3 file directly into the AnthemScore window. Step 4. Adjust the settings. AnthemScore provides various customization options to fine-tune the transcription process. You can modify parameters such as sensitivity, note duration, and rhythm interpretation. These settings can be found in the toolbar or settings menu of the software. Take some time to experiment with these settings to achieve the desired transcription results. You can always adjust them later if needed. Step 5. Begin transcription. Once your MP3 file is imported and you have adjusted the settings if necessary, it's time to start the Look for the Transcribe button in AnthemScore and click on it to initiate the transcription. AnthemScore will now analyze the audio and generate a MIDI representation of the music. Step 6. Review and edit the transcription. After the transcription process is complete, AnthemScore will display the MIDI notes on its sheet music interface. Take a moment to carefully review the results. It's important to note that automatic transcription may not always be 100% accurate, especially for complex or polyphonic music. Make any necessary edits or adjustments to ensure accuracy. You can modify individual notes, adjust the timing, or delete any incorrect entries. Step 7. Save the MIDI file. Once you are satisfied with the transcription and any necessary edits, it's time to save the MIDI file. Look for the Save or Export button in AnthemScore and click on it. Choose a location on your computer where you want to save the MIDI file, and provide a name for the file. Click Save or Export to complete the process.